We have people who's never played our game, dumbed it down, so it's three-level scoring. Mid-range, three, and layup. There's a level of post-up. There's a level of isolation at the logo. We say, all right, James Harden is the best scorer. Well, if there's five, he don't post up, right? He don't iso on the logo. So Larry Bird has all five, right? A Jimmy Butler has all five. A KD has all five. LeBron has three. Kyrie has all five, right? There's levels of fucking being a fucking scoring type of guard.